But hey, do you want to earn some money in GTA 5? Hey, do you want
What is
What
up,
is up,
guys? It's
guys?
another
It's
live
another live
stream, and
stream,
I'm here
and
with
I'm here
Lewis,
with
who
Lewis.
finally has a headset.
Oh! Hey guys, I'm back.
Yep. So, what we're doing. So,
What we're
I'm
doing,
very
so
sorry,
I'm very
guys, because
sorry, guys, because
Lewis is using
Lewis is using
earphones, and my
earphones, and
voice
my
might
voice
echo a
might
few
echo a few
times, but
times,
yeah.
but yeah.
Yeah, Lewis, do you hear me okay? Pure God. Yeah.
I'm gonna go dark green and blue, or red and blue.
Oh yeah, England playing on Sunday.
Yeah, alright.
Belgium.
Is it Premier League this Sunday? Is it international break this week?
International break. What's up, Joseph?
What's up, Joseph? What's the issue, mate?
Yeah, international break. And then we've got Iceland next week as well.
Wait, so it's 2 weeks international break now?
Oh, until next weekend. When Tottenham's next game is Man City. Oh, this pool has no water in it.
Did you really try to jump into a pool and die?
No, there was like I'm in like this back garden, and they have like a swimming pool in the back that had no water in it, and I just went to dive in it, and there was no.
I just pulled the alien gun.
Oh yeah.
That's someone punching me. I'm on 900k now, so yeah, sick.
I'm geared up for the new update anyway.
Wait,
oh, not you
wait.
again.
Where is it?
That little penis guy.
I don't know that. I don't know that.
Yeah, I'm spam bot. I don't know. Yeah.
We will crack down. We will crack the case on you, spam bot.
Yeah. What he said.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm loading in. I was on story mode. Pierre Gellert. Oh, Lewis, guess what? Do you know how, that the GTA community has to make 100 billion?
Yeah.
This guy has already made 1 billion. Because, oh, yeah, this one guy literally made 1 billion by non-stop doing casino heists.
They've already hit it.
Yeah, pretty much. But we're not getting a car until December.
What, do you know what date is December?
I don't know, but Lewis, your spam bot, the spam bot pretending to be you is here, so say something.
Hey, bro, I'm the official, the real one. Leave off.
Yeah, he's the official, real one. All right, we invite you. Are you appearing online?
If you want to be, then be that. But don't come to this stream. Be and be all me, mate.
Yeah, because he will beat you up.
Hey, you know white dog driver.
Hey.
Oh, wait, white dog has got a bouncer on it.
Alright, I'm inviting you. No, I'm not showing you my feet.
Bro, don't kill me. Okay, no, this guy's angry.
I invited you to my thing.
Okay, Jack, I'm being followed.
By who? This random killer, so. But no, dude, I'm not showing you my feet. Lewis, when we do the heist, do you want to go in through the main doors?
Why not? Just going nice and bold.
Yeah, cause it's the aggressive way. We're doing the aggressive.
Yeah, we got most aggressive.
Yeah. Oh God, can you talk with the spam bot just said?
What?
I licked Thomas's feet.
Right
Oh, you're in trouble now.
Bro, prepare to get banned.
Yeah, you're a moderator anyway.
Little penis, what?
Yeah, see? Yeah, see? That's the guy who I was talking about.
Remove. I can't block it from the channel because it's Nightbot's thing.
I could do it.
Can I block them, remove their messages? Never mind.
Yeah, look, so I invited you to IAE here in my session. The one and only Apex Silver Fox.
Hey, my dudes.
Yeah, I've had that oppressor for quite a long time.
Jack, guess what? I found Gold Fox earlier.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, kid's name was Gold Fox.
Yeah.
You know, me and I had a fight.
Yeah, Lewis, do you want to go and play around in my arcade as we wait for Cowboy?
How long have we got to wait for him?
About another 5 minutes, I think. I'm not too sure.
I'm going to drive up to him, drive my energy over there. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. If Cowboy is not here by the time it's 10 minutes past nine, then we're going to get on with the heist.
We'll give him about 15-10 minutes, right?
Yeah, sure. I'll give him 20.
Well, I suppose he's one of your best mates, isn't he?
Yeah.
Who's your best mate? Who's your best mate? No, come on, who's your best mate?
I've got so many, like pretty much you, Cowboy, and FaZe. Yeah.
I've known you for almost a year now.
Almost a year. Thomas Stubbs will be on the new GTA update.
Hey, Thomas Stubbs.
Yeah, Thomas Stubbs, he's the lawyer guy from Lost and Damned.
Hopefully he is, because I remember kicking.
Yeah.
Because I think I used to, do you know GTA the game, used to mod and GTA 4 used to do mods on it.
Yeah.
I did like a mod where it was like a UFC mod. Oh my god. I had Nico Bellic fighting a bear.
Yeah.
And that guy fighting Michelle.
Oh yeah. No, her real name was Karen.
Yeah, Karen. But I'll go from that by Michelle.
Yeah.
No, nah, because she was a Karen.
Yeah. Karen, because pretty much Michelle was her undercover name.
Oh yeah, I know. I thought it was Michelle.
And there's another Lost and Damned character called Dishon.
Oh, I remember Dishon. He's my legend. He's my G.
Yeah, and he was supposed to be in the Bikers DLC apparently as well.
So I get free drinks here in the moment. I get free drinks.
Yeah, here. Go. Yeah. Stand there, and I'll serve you.
Hi Jack, it's not a very professional high spot, it's not a high spot.
I know, I have to change to my suit in a minute.
I have went for a tight tactical stealth suit. With blue dreads, never mind.
Yeah, hey, do you want another drink?
Hey, don't mind.
Yeah.
It's on the house, is it on the house?
Yeah, on the house.
Hey.
And another one, do you want? I don't even have to press no buttons to do it.
Hey, yo, I can hold it. You know how annoying it was earlier to literally comment, I'm going to the toilet in your chat?
Oh, yeah.
It was literally, I'm going to
Do you know that lollipop girl from GTA 4 is from San Fierro? Oh, is she?
What lollipop girl? GTA 4 is it?
Yeah, on the loading screen, there's that girl with the lollipop.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I stare at that one.
Ha, no.
Dang.
I've got a poster of her.
Oh, really?
I do, yeah. It came with my GTA 4 copy on the PS3.
Literally, if I put GTA 4 on my PS3.
Wait, hang on.
My game will crash.
Let me connect my PlayStation camera, because I want to show something to my viewers. Wait, let me go to my broadcast settings. We say Lewis? Okay. My face cam is coming on. Hello. Hang on, let me just find my GTA 4 copy. Where is it? It's down here somewhere. Oh, is this it? No. Oh, it's not in here. I might have it in GTA. GTA 5, I meant. Because I haven't mixed them all up anyway. Here we go. Let me just get this out. I've not put this up on my wall or anything. Yo, Joseph, you still in this room? Here we go. The other half down there came off, but this is like St. Patrick's Day. Yeah, this one, the one I'm holding, do you see it? There we go. And on the other side, I've got the Liberty City map. I have to put that away later, but yeah. I'm not stack it up on my wall or anything. I might do though. Just imagine, let me just turn it around so I can see it. Oh my god. But yeah. I'm gonna get changed into a suit. Oh really? Wait, I wanna change my accessories. There we go. Oh, Thomas Stubbs in GTA Online, that would be good. Wait, do I have to jump over all this? I don't think. Oh, stage clear.
die.
Hello, yeah, what's up? But yeah. Well, hold up. Here we go. I was playing on the arcade machine there.
There we go. It's not here yet.
Nah. Yeah, I'll give it another 10 minutes if you want. Just having some quality time in the arcade as we wait.
I'm ready out.
Oh wait, I'm just on a little cutscene or something. Oh wait, there's a notification in the way. Here we go. Which guy are you?
I'm the yellow one.
Poipel. I've not played this for ages. Yeah, I've not played this for ages.
No, I swear to God, I swear to God. I want that AK.
Wait, what button shoots?
Yeah, I know you're there. You can't hide from him, mate. I saw you running, I was like, nah mate, not getting on today. Go again.
Yeah, if you want to, yeah. Well, I can't wait, hang on. I'm stuck on this screen.
Hold to exit. I got the street crime and acting T I got.
Yeah.
What's this?
Yeah, give it a try. Yeah, the arcade games are pretty good.
I got 300 assassination.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Okay. Axe of Fury. Okay, here we go.
What the hell?
What? Here we go. Oh, I got the same as you, I think.
This is it. Love, check this out, love.
Yeah, look, and this one right here is the one from GTA 4.
Is that from it?
Alright.
Give me something good, don't give me clammy or... Alright. I wanna sit with Jimmy.
What's up, Jimmy? Oh, I played this in 2016.
Yeah, Jack, come at me, come at me, bro. That one, don't move, it's on job then.
All right, here we go. Oh, that was close.
It was. I'm actually impressed that this is come out, I think.
Oh, yeah.
And it's actually got a mic for me.
Oh.
GG though, let's play again.
Game over.
Got another t-shirt.
You got another what?
Got another t-shirt.
Oh.
How long are we waiting? How do I get to this?
How about another? Here, should we wait like another 5 minutes or something? I've upgraded the cars.
Open fire?
Yeah, I've upgraded them to the max. The cars are upgraded.
Is it a Saturn you're about?
Oh no, he's not. He said he's not coming. Yeah, wait, I'm just calling him with mutual, hang on. Yeah, what is what?
Where's that bounce you got?
I don't know. Yeah, Lewis, you just want to start the heist in a minute then.
Yeah.
Yeah, here, should we do it now or I'll wait for a few more minutes? Okay, hang on, let me see what time it is. I might give him 5 more minutes. Wait, Lewis, can't I get copyright for that one, or no? Wait, say again? Yeah, let's wait for a few more minutes, see if he does join. Wait, let me check the cars once more. I haven't played GTA 5 on PS3 for ages, neither have I. Yeah, just give him 5 more minutes. I'm going back up to the arcade anyway. No, wait, look, okay, turn that down a bit, because I can't hear you when you have that on.
Now can you?
A little bit, yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hurt your hero and your fortune. Yo, Lewis, you try it.
Thing and a little one's told me.
Hello.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the 9. Yo, hi, guys.
Yeah, I'm telling you, you sound pretty echoey.
Yes,
I
got more
mic
up
in. Sorry. Can I go there?
A good night.
A little bit.
You sound echoey too.
I know, it's because Lewis is using like earphones because his headset broke.
Yeah.
Yeah, Thomas, you'll do heist with us. Yeah, cause I'm waiting for one of my friends to come on, but he's at school in America, so I'm not sure if he's gonna be back yet. But yeah.
Hey Jack, come on here.
Yeah.
Willy Wonka!
Oh,
it comes as the
distraction.
Willy Wonka! Oh, I have to start a game all over again.
And what's
the cowboy? I'm not sure really what you would be.
Cowboy. Yeah. Yeah. Story mode, Jedi Knight, Jedi Master, Jedi Grandmaster. No, I'm going Jedi Master.
Yeah, both of you sound echoey now.
Oh, I can hear my voice.
Yeah.
Can you unplug your mic for a sec?
Hello. Hello, I'm Thomas. Can you hear me now? Or...
My voice isn't echoey.
Yeah.
It's so much easier if I went on a call with Lewis, because you'd still be able to hear him.
Yeah, Lewis, should we go on call instead, so then it's not echoey?
I'll start
calling. Oh, yeah, I still have to use my phone to read the chat. So, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Lewis, just join the thing.
Hello.
Mike.
Yeah,
okay. Jesus,
my ears.
Yeah, I'm keeping my mic on though. I can't really hear you guys well when I've got these on, because these headphones are really big, so...
My headphones, like, they literally pull out sound, so I can't... So I can, like, literally hear everything around me.
Yeah. So, yeah, I'll have my phone there. And... I'm gonna have one side on my ear and one side off. You guys won't be able to see me, because I'm gonna be reading the chat. Oh, I might just unplug my headset anyway, and if it's echoey, then I'm gonna plug it back in.
Okay, I'm just gonna say hello to the PlayStation camera and see if they can hear me okay. Hello, PlayStation camera.
Look at my armpits.
Only time I've
just
actually heard anything is when I
mute my mic.
Yeah, should we just use our mics? Because my stream's gonna get very echoey like this.
Hi.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm putting my mic back on.
Hello?
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 Lewis, hello? Can you tell myself to mute again? Because, like, I don't want to hear my, I don't want my mic to close.
I can hear you, Thomas, myself.
Yeah?
Hello, yeah, you can hear me?
Yeah, you can hear me.
I can hear you, yeah. Alright, should we just start the heist? I'll wait for Thomas to get on.
Nah, you can start the heist, it's fine.
Oh yeah. Just me and Lewis.
Oh, I'm gonna play this game.
Oh yeah, Thomas, do you know what's going on in GTA at the moment? There's a thing called the heist challenge. And the whole entire GTA community have to collect $100 billion.
Nice.
And if yeah. they and if it goes successfully, then Rockstar are gonna give us a free new vehicle.
For your bloody gay
ass. Well, I think last year's vehicle got was that the Pentagon, the Pentagon Harley, that's an armored car.
Yeah. No, should I start it?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna go through the main door. Yeah, Lewis, where do you want to exit from? The staff lobby? Yeah, main door, okay. And high level. Should I get the clean vehicle or the decoy? Yo, Lewis, can you hear Thomas? Yeah. I can't hear Lewis very well, though. Yeah, Lewis, here, should I get the clean vehicle in it? And the gunman decoy. Yeah, I hear you. Here, I halved it up, okay.
All you gotta do is hit that button. Go to court.
Hang on, wait. Here we go. Me and Lewis are gonna go and hit the Diamond Casino.
Yet again,
for the millionth time now. Yeah, I've done this heist like a zillion times already.
Hey, friend.
Next stop, the Diamond Mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your same route.
So me and Lewis are basically doing this for this heist challenge.
It's good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course.
and I should have over 6 mil after this. Because me and Lewis played a lot of power play, and yeah, I can hear Lewis, but not very well. Oh yeah, I'll check that out, Joseph. Oh, hang on. Plug my controller in first. Hang on, wait, plugging my controller in. Hello, Domo. The freaking valet guy took her phone. And if you throw a grenade at the lucky wheel, it literally blows off. Oh, I don't know how old he is. And there's like a red supercar up on the wheel. Wait, hang on. There we go. You're 29. No, you're not reloading. Okay, that guy's dead behind there. Oh, I don't know what kind of name he is, but it's a really weird name, I guess. There's a guy behind there, I can't... Wait, let me take him out. I got him. Yo, Thomas, do you remember when it was thunder and lightning outside and then you thought that the world was going to split in half?
Oh, yeah.
I still have that on my channel. Yeah, that one. And Fate Assassin was with us. Hang on, I'll get you snacks quick. Snacks. Let me put a bit of armor on. I mean, if you were doing a heist in real life, would you ever stop to eat a chocolate to get your health back? Just an unwrapped melted chocolate bar. There's someone around here. Yeah, Ricardo. Lewis died.
First of many.
Yeah. Like, out of all the million times I've done this heist already.
This heist is death, the only death we have in this heist.
Okay, I'm on a black loading screen.
Arkowski. Flash on the ground.
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Casino heist take two. Oh, I'm still in the clouds. I'm not on them more. Oh, Lewis, I blew up that car and it almost hit you. Alright, let's have a look around. That guy just jumped out in front of me. Like he has a death wish. Come on, meeting's next. Right, there we go. Yeah, there's someone in there, I think. Oh, hang on, there's someone around. Alright, we can proceed.
Why have I got one
double charge
there?
Oh, I got two on my screen.
I've got a wrench.
Yeah, I had a wrench as well. Would you ever do a casino heist with just a wrench? But yeah, I'm loading in again.
Yeah, I'm going to wrench. I'm going to give me money and I'm going to bash this bastard in the head. Yeah, that'd be good.
Alright, let me get my gun out. Watch out, there's a guy who always runs through that door. Well, sometimes there is. Wait, hang on. Watch out, there's a guy behind the door. Yo, Lucy, take that side, I'll go around here. Alright, I'm gonna do the thermal charge. Oh, hang on. Lewis, protect me as I do it. Oh, no, watch out. Okay, yeah, protect me.
Oh my god,
I'm getting shot from somewhere. Where is he? Alright, here we go. Do the elevator. Okay. Yeah, protect me.
Sister.
Oh. Guys, care to say what happened as well? This guy only just got his PS5 and his girlfriend already threw it in the bathtub. Literally.
Oh no.
Yeah. He only just bought a PS5 and his girlfriend threw it in the bathtub.
What software was on?
Listen, now do you guys know why I want to be single?
Yes.
Okay, hack success. Hang on, wait for me to come in first. There we go.
Sometimes.
Ah, hold on. Oh crap, I've got no ammo left in my AK. Is there any guys in there? Yes, there is. Yeah, there are quite a few in here. Right, eating snacks. Snack up. Even if it's a melted chocolate bar. I'm going in here to the card place. Yo, Lewis, come in here. Oh, we did that at the same time. Hang on. Okay, come. Alright, here we go. I've only got one thermal charge left. Wait, Lewis, how many you got? Oh. I only got one each, I guess. Right, here we go. Okay, so I'm going for B. Oh no, I'm going for A first. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Alright, got the first one. Alright, I'm going for B. And you can do D and E if you want. I've got none left, but we're going to have to hack the door. Oh no, we've got 1 mil already. Oh, because the door was open. Alright, I'm gonna try and get DNE as fast as I can. There's only two hacks. 40 seconds. Alright, I'm in. I'm in.
Get out.
Alright, here we go. Oh no. I don't have time to take it. Alright. Here we go. I didn't have time to take that last one. Alright, time to get the hell out of here. Me and Lewis took 1.2 mil. What happened, Thomas? Is there any ahead? Let me look. Yeah, there's one of them. There's two around the corner. Right, I'm hacking the thing. Oh, and also there's diamonds back in the casino heist as well. Yeah, but yeah, they brought back the diamonds. Yeah, they did, and I think they brought them back for only this week. No, so I get extra vault. Alright, there's one more. There we go. Alright, I'm on the last hack.
Why are you shooting me when I'm dead?
Lewis, elevator's open.
Be happy!
Alright, Lewis, you got it first. Alright, where's the guy out there? This is bulletproof glass.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. Protect me while I get it. Hang on. There's one out there. Hang on. Oh, hang on. I can't get it yet. All right, Lewis, I'm gonna get it. Is it opening? No, I'm not gonna lay down my cover fire. Okay, I'm gonna throw a bomb in there. Boom. Alright. I'm getting snacks. Alright, Lewis is in the extra vault. The bonus. Alright, me and snacks. There we go. Wait, let me get some armor on quick. Right, there we go. Lewis, I've got no ammo and none of my guns. I'm here. Lewis, you shoot them all. I've got no ammo left and nothing.
watch out, watch out, watch out.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's go out. Lewis, he's help over here. No, that's the wrong exit. That's the wrong exit. That's the wrong
exit. Okay, so you've got a friend jet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna have to take cover as you shoot them all then. Come around here. Oh crap. Lewis, need help, need help. How do you run out of ammo so quick?
At least in this one you have ammo though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All I had was a wrench and pipe bombs.
Oh, we're gonna have to start from the vault again. We're gonna start at the top here.
Yeah, I think that. I'm not sure. Oh, we might start from the that place where we just was. But the one thing that sucks is that you can't pick up the enemy's ammo. Oh yeah, I've got all my ammo back.
Why am I doing this?
If
you die,
better.
You
need to sound that guy.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah,
we did.
Get extra again.
Yeah, hang on. Yeah, get extra again. It's just a vault full of 10s and 20s, but it's helpful.
A little bit more to
turn. Yeah. Then this is going to help towards the heist challenge. Alright, last one. Alright, it's open. I think we just sandwich these guys. Yeah, behind you, didn't we? There's a oh, he's gone over this side. Come on, show yourself. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna get the extra vault in a minute. There's a guy in there. Yo, let's protect me, I'm gonna hold the button. Right, there you go. Hello, Lohabook. How's it going? Oh, Lil Zap. Yeah, I'm good. Why, hang on, Red Elf. Next, for the armor. Yeah, there's a guy. Oh no! Alright, no, should you try and get out of here then? Oh, I've not got the PS5 yet. Because in the UK where I am, it's coming out next Thursday. Because you guys in America or wherever you're from got it early. Yeah, next Thursday it's coming out for us.
Are you going in next Thursday?
I'm ordering it, but I'm not getting it until... I'm going to open it on Christmas, because I'm giving it myself as a gift.
I want to buy Marvel Madness.
Yeah, I heard it's very good.
I'm getting on PS4, hopefully. I'm getting on PS4.
Wait, let me just get my armor on. Oh, no, my armor on. But when the PS5 comes... I am, what's it called? I am going full time on the PS5, but I will still be able to speak to you guys in a party and play with you guys on GTA.
Right.
Yeah, cause it's backwards compatible. Yeah, you can play like PS4 games on there.
So Jack can play GTA 5.
I know, I'm getting a digital version, but I went digital on GTA like a few days ago. Alright, we have to. Is there any dudes out here? Yes. Alright, let's protect me. I'm gonna armor myself up.
I've never
seen this
scene so empty.
I know, it looks so empty in this. Alright, here we go. Let's get to the cars. And let's get to the clean vehicle if we can. Oh, well, after this, I don't know yet. Alright, here we go. Federales. Alright, here we go. Red Elf, hang on, no. Oh, not yet.
All good.
Yeah, I'm all good.
Jack, go inside.
No, wait, there's a guy over there, I think. Yeah, hang on. Oh no, he's too far. Well, you have to protect me, because I'm going to be out of ammo again in a minute. Alright. No, wait, hang on, I've out. Let me get some armor on. Right, there we go. Oh, I'm going to throw a pipe bomb over there. Oh, I didn't go far enough.
Alright,
yeah, here we go. Get away, cars.
Final stretch.
And then, let's get to the clean vehicle.
So we've got to get the sewer and get the clean vehicle.
I know. Not the sewers, we just go straight to the clean vehicle. Just follow me if you want. Oh, they set a waypoint. Right, where is it? Let me check. Right, there it is. Alright. You see where those little blue arrows are on your radar?
Yeah.
Yeah, go there. Oh, I've gotten waypointed anyway.
Is it a big yellow mark?
No. And did you see that dark blue logo on the map? It's off the side of the highway.
Are you going for the number
to go? Yeah.
Oh my god,
no.
Okay, just don't let the cops see us get into the car.
BB1!
I'm gonna switch over to the other side of the road in a minute. Even though this will be risky in real life. Oh, they saw us.
Drive.
Oh no, we don't have time now because they're after us.
No, they're
not. Oh, on my screen they are. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh. On my screen, there was chasing us. Yeah. Alright. Oh, correct.
Yes.
Yeah. Let's just stop here and wait.
Back off, bro.
Oh crap. Here we go.
No, don't do this. Huh? Swear down, baby. Swear down, baby. It's been
dark here. I swear. How did you get that done?
I don't know.
I did more than you that night. 700k? Oh.
I got 300k. Yo, Lewis, we'll do this heist again tomorrow then.
Yeah.
Oh, this song reminds me of Freak with 90. Yo, Thomas, do you know who Freak with 90 was or no? He was some guy who used to do car meets with us, but he is banned from one of my car meets. Yeah, he's now banned. Because... Yeah, but yeah, because basically at the New Year special last year, Thomas, that Freakboy 90 guy pushed one of my mate's cars into the swimming pool and he couldn't get it back. Yeah, but anyway, guys, that's going to be the end of the stream. You're going to see me and Lewis again tomorrow for some more. And yeah, guys, see you all in the next one.